Mr. Subba Reddy is also there with us. One second, Mr. Subba Reddy. I want to come out to you, but after 30 seconds. Yatin Oza, I want to ask you, sir. Have the Congress and JDS set aside all moral principles by securing power by striking deals that reek of opportunism, sir? Chunav ke pehle, a day before the elections, they were at each other's throat. The Congress was calling the JDS a communal party, the B team of the Bharatiya Janata Party. The JDS was saying that the Congress's chief minister is the most corrupt man on earth and must be thrown out of power. Now, both these individuals have joined hands to take power. When the public says, we don't want any of you, Mr. Oza, isn't this a complete murder of the mandate?
Public said that we don't. Public said we don't want either of the three. But I am really surprised, Rahul. Where were you when this thing happened in Goa, Manipur, Meghalaya? Amit Shah said that there would be celebrations in Pakistan if Nitish becomes the chief minister of Bihar and shamelessly joined hands with him now today. Why Times now is having this double standard?
No. One minute.
That governor is right.
1 minute.
He has to call a single largest party, and he governors were wrong. But Times now sat as a silent spectator when
Mr. Oza, if you don't have your facts right, I'm going to sue you. Times now will sue you if you don't have your facts right. We can prove. Mr. Oza, you should be asking this question of the Congress party, not of Times Now. Times Now took a very, very extreme position on this. And we are going to follow up. We are going to follow up your slander with a legal notice worth crores. And you will have to stand in court, and you will have to prove. You will have to prove that what you are saying today is not malicious lies. We will sue you for crores. You take it from me in writing, sir. A legal suit will be coming your way. You are spreading false propaganda, slander, malicious. No. I'm throwing you off the show. Don't have to sit here and talk absolute rot. Remove him from the show. He can go away and lie somewhere else. There are plenty of platforms where, Mr. Oza, you can sit down and you can lie. This channel will not give platform to individuals who lie. Throw him off the show. We don't want this, Oza. Throw him off. Throw him off. You will be getting a legal suit from Times Now.
The JDS MLAs are intact.
1 minute. You will be getting a legal suit from Times Now. Oza, you will be getting one. Watch it. And it'll be a huge suit worth thousands of crores. You will have to pay up.